In a scene that has now become far too familiar, another school shooting, this time in Atlanta. A student opened fire, shooting one teenager who was raced to the hospital. Fortunately, the school resource officer knew how to disarm the gunman, preventing more injuries or worse, even death. Scenes like that have students and parents on edge.
And that fear escalated in Santa Fe Wednesday when students cowered under their desks, terrified that a shooter was loose in their school.
But Action 7 News reporter Regina Reese found out no one knew it was just a drill.
Felt like kind of scary, like someone was going to shoot up the school again.
Ortiz Middle School 7th grader Esteban Segura huddled under a table in the library with several other terrified students. They were so scared they started calling and texting their parents.
I was just like, Mom, we're in a lockdown, but I was like kind of whispering just in case there's like something going on.
It turned out to be a drill, but Segura thought it was real enough that he made an escape plan.
To stay next to a window just in case like they come and really do, you can pop open the window and just pop open the screen and then run out and go to the nearest sheriff's station over there.
The lockdown lasted a half an hour, and even though some students were frightened and parents were concerned, school officials say they don't want to take away that element of surprise.
The bigger thing is if you tell the kids you need to be prepared to do this at any time of the day.
But the Santa Fe School District admits they may have made a mistake and students should have been told it was a drill beforehand.
They should probably email all the parents during before the drill, like during the week. And like find their email or their phone number, just let them know so the parents know it's safe.
Communication that would have cut off the panic. In Santa Fe, Regina Ruiz, Action 7 News.
Now the district will consider calling parents first to let them know it's a good drill, not an emergency.